Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Quinn's Animal Art Class. Today I'll be teaching you how to draw the Protoceratops. The thing I'm going to do is start by drawing the neck and then the frill. Now, Protoceratops was a sheep-sized relative of the modern. Protoceratops was a sheep-sized relative of the later Triceratops that lived during the late Cretaceous and what was now the Namek Formation and the Datcha Formation of Mongolia, which include creatures such as the Ceramodestes, Delta Feridium, Chidipati, Edicosaurus, Velociraptor, Brionosaurus, Oviraptor, Plesiohardus, Tarbosaurus, Namekdosaurus, Saurolophus, and even the famous Velociraptor, which in fact, they both starred in the most famous dinosaur fossil, the Fighting Dinosaurs, which included a Protoceratops, the one we're drawing right now, along with the Velociraptors, they were fighting to the death. But they were caught in a sandstorm and another fun fact, these guys were the inspiration on a mythical griffin. A mythical creature with the head and wings of an eagle. And the head wings of an eagle and a tail and the body of a lion. Yeah, their name means first horned face in Greek. On the tail. Let's draw the quills. Thank you. Alright, now that we finished the Protoceratops, it's time to color him in. And that's it. Now you know how to draw the Protoceratops. If you liked this video, please make sure to hit like and subscribe, and tell me in the comments what creature you want me to draw next. And also, bonus, can you guess what modern day animal I base the Protoceratops on? I'll give you a hint. It's an animal that has prickly spines, but it's not a hedgehog. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you have an animal-tastic day.